Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. La Bombonera, one of the most recognisable venues in world football. Suggestion that it's going to be a 3-4-3 formation.
Yeah, Peter, I would say that this setup is probably mostly geared to the front three. I think keeping them busy with chances is obviously a responsibility for everyone else in the team, so the midfield four in particular are keen to get on the front foot and play their part. The back three have just got to get on with it, and at times they are left a little exposed. And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before and no doubt they'll work it again. That's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
The second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
About that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. It just hasn't stopped working.
Destruction, annihilation, and they simply ran away with it. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Yeah, and a result that was true to form, a big team beating a not-so-big team, and the lesson dealt.
That's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me, and to wish you all a very good evening.
Qual é?